Snappers! Quickly! Do you want to live forever?
Thank you.
Come and get your instructions from me. Hurry up!
Ma'am, the attack has been repelled. Well done. Boarding party, prepare to board one of the enemy ships.
have to do everything myself. When will the energy supply be restored? Well, talk to me. Looks like I'll have to go to the Canian ship by myself to return this apparatus. Otherwise...
Thank you. So I'm in my second Mario lane. Can I enter the cross here? The 18th is not an equipment. It's interesting how games like this are still popular in Europe, isn't it? Like Age of Conan is really popular in Europe, Book of Legends is really popular in Europe. This is really popular in Europe. So it's like a lot of games that like, I didn't even mean to have, but a lot of games I was sort of playing back in about the 2000s were really popular in Europe. Less of an ascending kind of thing, it was more like narrative driven, a little bit more like story driven, which I kind of really like. What do you think about it? Yeah.
Thank you.
get that the Zebra, whatever it is called, is a massive city. Skeletal guard, which was it's quite lonely, this game. It reminds me of Visual Code like that. I'm really lonely. I'm important. I think it's what I need to do. Let's see. Where do I get up from here, though? I have no idea. Okay, this way. Figure out where we can get up. get these walls first. myself what's a war. It's a mixture of Warcraft and Warhammer. It's a mixture of something. It's really bad for me. It's a little bit realistic. It's a little bit realistic. I think that it was as well as. Thank you. up with an imperative to New Zealand, Australia. Sometimes Europe, but not a whole lot. It's just not that strong, strong a market, I think. But that's literally a whole lot of those PC style games that just Europe shoes with that. I'm gonna leave with this quest and then, you know, gonna have a go and watch a movie. And it was a pretty good run. Alright, I like gameplay this. You would not believe it, but it's up to the team. Different from what you think they want to inclined to play, because I think the Chinese game industry, a whole lot of it, like Spectral versus Generation, which is made in China, and even Perfect War, it's like, or Asian Wushu, very, very Kung Fu centric and kind of like different feel. And just like different, very different kind of game design, I think. But this is definitely not bad, and I think that it's a good thing about PC, is allows you to play games that are pure in one area but you will not get in another way. For example, you probably don't get a Barbarian for a disease, Spectrum is a cool game, right? And it really is a cool game, because so much of the actual game is something else.